BTM 13's Kyle Berger has been at Greystone all day long. He has our behind-the-scenes coverage of the region's tradition. Kyle.
Don, one of the main players out here at the region's tradition, well, he's not hitting golf balls inside the ropes. Instead, he's a much-needed on-site meteorologist keeping an eye on the sky.
We're watching a line of showers and storms entering the western part of Alabama.
On-site meteorologist Willis Young is only steps away from the first tee box, but his line of sight is a pair of laptop computers in a temporary office.
Some weeks, you know, there's nothing to do, but I've had several weeks this year where I'm doing this 24/7, it seems like.
This is one of those weeks with several inches of rain expected through the weekend.
Yesterday we had a pretty intense meeting trying to figure out the best scenarios for today and tomorrow, and they decided to change the tee times, go off earlier to try to beat as much weather as we could.
Young travels the country with a Champions Tour, keeping people safe.
You always have to be taking in the good and the bad, and today is kind of bad.
Lightning is by far the main concern, so when lightning gets within, you know, 20 to 30 minutes of arriving at this golf course, we need that much time to evacuate.
Bruno Event Team President Gene Hallman is hopeful a trophy will be awarded for this major championship come Sunday.
And I'm confident there'll be enough breaks in the weather. We'll get 72 holes in by Sunday.
Well, PGA officials suspended play at 4:30. They're going to try it again tomorrow, but more rain is in the forecast. We're now live at Greystone Golf and Country Club. Kyle Berger, WVTM 13.